Alright guys, so I'm doing solo squads and landing at Tilted. So, see what I can do. Someone knocked out by a fall. Okay. You could tell I'm doing solo squad because I don't have any teammates and says knocked out. Oh my god. Oh my god. He just got absolutely destroyed. Wow. HP. Wondering where I got shot from. No ammo, that's nice. If I had a trap, that'd be nice. No, there was a chest there. There was a chest underground, but kinda can't get that. Wait, I do have a trap. Buddy just destroyed the building. One time it was me and my friend in a duo game. It was a 2v2v2. Two people were way up and like built like 5-6 high on that house. So then we could have easily just killed two people here that were down low, but we let them fully destroy the house. Like the building, the two people fell down and then we killed the two people and it was a 2v2 and then me and my friend won. I wish I had a sniper, that'd be nice. If you stayed there, I would have lined up a headshot. Destroy the bottom. I just want a team to roll up and just destroy the whole bottom. They'd all fall down, die, and then I would go ham on these people. Hope one or two survives the fall, and then knocks like two people here, but then they get killed, and then they're all low health. Then it's only a few people that are low health that I can kill. It's a lot to ask for. It's a lot to ask for. I feel like someone's just creeping around in my base, in my building. I can minigun it, but there'd be so much attention drawn. I knew someone was going to be coming from there. I knew it. There's his teammate, or that's an extra solo pulling up on him. Probably his teammate. Probably running this bush. All the shooting's moving east. It's, I think, all these people that are right next to me are moving. They're not staying in this spot anymore. Yeah, they're teammates. They're teammates, okay. Alright, so that fighting, it's not even done yet. Okay. It's nice. Please be circle. Please be circle. Oh, God. Whoever has this mountain is lucky. Super lucky. Whoever's in the river is super unlucky. I need a sniper. If I see one, I gotta pick it up fast. So I'll just do this. Pump and then tack. Yeah, people are up there. I don't need a sniper, but it would be very useful. I mean, I have a crossbow. There's a crossbow here, but whatever. I mean, crossbow's okay. I don't know. It's not really strong. And the drop on it is crazy, so. Alright, the solo's pushing them. Alright, I could shoot him, but I'm not going to. Run, buddy, run. I could shoot that down. There's been a lot of deaths by snipers. God. Here we go. I remember those two people that were here. I don't feel like rolling up on four people. I might just have to. Alright, I'm gonna send it. I had a crossbow. Squad, let's go. Wow, that was a lot of camping that game, guys. But that's my second solo squad that I have ever won in my life. It's my highest killed solo squad. My first killed solo squad was 5. So if you guys enjoyed, drop a like. Thank you guys for watching, and if you're new, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.